Wait. Good. Dragging it. And use your bottleneck to extend my hip down again.
Okay.
Get the underhook already up behind my armpit. Yes. Okay. Now. Yeah, but do better that job in here. Let's switch the hook. Yes. Go to the hip already. Yes. Oh, then I defend.
And I like to do it. I circle my elbows up, put my hand behind my shoulder, and then go hold it and control the core. And then I move.
Put the weight on my chest for a flat. And then it's like your knee on the mat.
Oh, this is good.
You right?
I like it. Can you show one for me? Yeah. Can you show me so I do top? You can do on you
on the top?
Yeah, you do on me. So I do running like this.
You say, can you do the under, two arms under and then go to the top? Yeah.
So you want to turn like this.
The problem is I put my head, if you want to turn that way, let's say you let it go that,
yeah.
You want to turn. I want to put my head on the other side.
Oh, you use your head, okay.
Now I use my shoulder and the shield here.
Yeah.
How am I going to use
it? Yes.
Now I'm going to use it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Because it's part of the system here.
Yes. Extend my knee, do my leg there. Muito bem. Aí eu coloco ela. E eu te derrubo aqui dela. Like the window here on my hooks. So go to the side control. If I take to do that, underhook and put your head on that side here. And the ball underhook. And put your weight here on my shoulder for I don't turn. Mm-hmm.
Step on the mat. And it's on me all the way. You just keep your hook on that side here.
Mm-hmm.
And then you shoot your knee. And now, on the same time before, mm-hmm. walk your hands. Yeah, for I don't push you back to the half here.
Okay.
Yeah, see how you block my elbow here.
Okay.
Can push on you more.
Yes.
And you drive on you all the way to the other side. Yes.
Okay. It's good.
You right?
I like it so much.
No, yeah.